Yo, what up, Shaman? What up, y'all? If you're new, welcome. If you're turn, what up, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Go and check out this. Oh, crap, that's what I didn't do. Well, it's gonna be a new, it's not a freestyle no more. It's a new track that just dropped yesterday. I'm home. So, y'all gonna check that track out in the description below. But here we go, another react video. IMBL, that's Iron Mouth Battle League. Shout out to them, go ahead and subscribe. I'm already subscribed. This isn't the first battle I've watched. Decent battle today, bro. But this is number 5, John Coffey versus number 13, Hurricanes from Maine. Quarterfinals, season 2, Iron Man Tournament. We're getting through it. You know, if the battle is good, then just thumbs up, whatever. Yes.
Iron Mouth Battle League, we here. Memphis, make some noise!
Yeah!
Y'all know host AC Dutch. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Spider-Man, shout out AU Media,
yeah.
Shout out to Sewer Production. Sewer Production. Yo, shout out MUMI. This is my code.
Split up on the KY, man. Check out the website, ironmouth901.com. Check us out every Thursday. On the line with the KY. We're showing up radio, man.
HOM. Hey, yo, we here for the quarterfinal. It's the Elite Eight, you know what I'm saying? Ironmouth Battle League Tournament. Nobody does it like us.
Yeah.
Whoa, you feel me? Hey, Iron Man on my right, introduce yourself.
Hurricane Tremaine, Money Team.
Money Team, nigga!
Money Team!
Money Team!
I think they're ready. Iron Man on my left, introduce yourself.
Hey, it's your boy John Coffey, son of Reggie B. Fine. It's so fine.
So fine.
COG team, two different things. Don't be thirsty, man.
Hold down.
They all know.
There you go. Please respect the season of the back. On John Coffey.
First round, John Coffey.
Let's get it. Eyes up.
You want a John Coffey coat? When your wish has been granted, you done pressed your luck too many times, you done landed on this whammy. So I'm gonna start off the disrespect. Come at your funk ass man. And it be a good rebound for her size. She got a box out to get balls on top of that. She a hothead. She wanna blow the whistle on me. Talk about I'll hit her back. Talk about I missed call. I call her foul. Says she be trembling up and down too many hardwoods. That's why she don't get calls. Pause. For the scheme's sake, I'ma call it halftime. This bitch got a bitch named Katrina Houston. I was gonna talk about that hoe, but I don't even have time. Psych. I'm a buzzer in OT because she gotta let a fool out. Bus, 5 shots from downtown in the middle of her mouth. It's gonna look like I was at the third rack of the 3-point shootout. After she gets laid, I'm gonna roast her and put something between her jaws again. That slut gonna think she was at a luau. How the fuck are you getting your crew out? G and C. Thinking you go strong on me? You got to be fucked up on some of the pills you got from G and C. Cause you sure is ugly. And I'm now got some cut like my motherfucking Adams family shit going on. Looking like Lurch, Wednesday, and Bugs, and Coffee Break. Shout out to Young Herbert for damn near son and night game. They ought to call that nigga Father Herbert. That's two different things. This bitch dad is a pastor. Bastard named Herbert Killer. And they call that nigga Father Herbert. Cool. Let me catch you witnessing on some random Sunday in Jones home. I got Amen and a kick in the door and blast for me. Amen, Mr. Pumes. Pumes, you just... This nigga just super hype. That's a true story Bo done told me. I am cool as the hype. That mean, once I get the can and blew up, y'all know I'm cold.
I'm thinking a cold glass of iced tea, Red Bull, or a big 40 of sweet lemonade. I don't like it. But a G, you ain't coffee. Thinking his old ass gonna iced tea, you Red Bull. Boy, this big 40 is getting sweet lemonade. You know what I hate? You know what I hate? When niggas say dumb shit, when they say a bar do a scheme, because it gets hurt. You said you was going to have everybody pointing at the body, like Martin Luther King. Nigga, what? How you going to fuck up a bar about Martin Luther when any real nigga know that they was pointing at the shooter? Talking stairs, you got no bodies. You're just a talking head. I'll catch you with your audition for the Walking Dead. Foul. The effects from the hole in this talking head will make sure you get the zombie roll. Cause you gonna walk in dead. Nigga, your name is John. Nigga, your name is John Coffee. That shit started the disgrace, but it fit you though. Cause you always turn into a big soft nigga when you got bars in your face. And when I see activists, I think back to when mom had to fight for a right, but you a bitch. And that's cause you had to grow up watching your pops lose fights by wearing tights all your life. Shut that shit up. You gonna die today. Real shit. You shouldn't have stepped in front of that fire today, cause I can see the road you're on and you'll be the first to turn on yellow like you got the right of way. Now this first, hold up. Now this first round, boss. Second round, your jail sentence. Say what you want to. Ain't nobody buying that Reggie. You know, it's like a drug, but it sells different.
From two clips that she would make me so K-Wine face happy for real. Producing beautiful bars like that made me number one. Like that Pharrell and Kanye do it. And it's cool to be a fan, but you boy pussy. Cause every time you mention Ye, do it. But I'm gonna get back to that later. You surrounded by like a parakeet. No. You spray AIDS like Pinky and Cherokee. No. So you know, footage, you was getting fucked up and choking on that rock like Pinky and Cherokee. Well, that's good, because I got good shooters that are killed with a tummy tuck like Kanye West, mother. Coffee break. People voice. You a slow-ass nigga. Fuck, I'm going to take the megabus and ride the AC to all the events so y'all can't tell I ain't got no kind-ass nigga. Coffee break. Why the fuck you be on my Facebook page talking about dicks like a hoe that want to pound and shit?
Really?
Yeah, afterwards, you trying to steal my style, not know why you crown me, bitch. I'm the hashtag king because your hoe give me the sign up front. I get blue in there, pound that bitch. Then I blew a pound with that bitch. She was under high pressure and gave me low front. You see how the forecast changed for the week? Niggas, I don't even need a strong system to come through and blow out these weak niggas. This is a proven fact. Just between us. When a hurricane has less wind, it loses his force. And shit, y'all ain't listening. I said, between us, hurricane got less wind. When he loses, he forces shit. Yeah. This Professor Coffee. Back again, schooling the dumb niggas. No tuition, dude. To keep it shorter, you look like a cokehead in Blue Mountains. That's no fiction, dude. And you confused, can't read between the lines. I ain't here to help you spell, man. I'm here to rip you. That was shorter, Blue Mountain, spellman. That shit seemed like a hit boo. All those were female colleges. So I just killed you with bitch views. You bitch you.
too, man.
I'm the Hurricane Tremaine. He's ready when you're ready.
I need a ball.
Facts only.
Let's get it.
Facts only. Me and my homeboy was at the Honeycomb Hideout tripping off our herb called Dutch Pops. Then he was like, if New York did you like they did Yellow Man, we would have got the whole Applejack. And that's off the walk, we known to step on toes. So when I send them in, toes crunch. Fat punk, you can get Captain Crunch. Keep it real, you a cocoa puff. Please just stop the act for once. When I kick it with my guy Maurice, he puff golden grams. I mean, look at this. It's crazy how that Cali weather can keep them Girl Scout cookies crisp. Y'all some tricks. We some pimps, you or your bitch. Don't want none of that, cause you a mini me. And in a minute, we can get you and your honey smack. This crazy. It's crazy. No gun bars, but fuck it. Let's try one. Here it goes. Get bold and pull your metal out, and you gon' eat a few rhymes. That's a bowl of Cheerios. I'm like. I'm like Tony the Tiger. Not cause I use the same style for a song rhyme, it's cause I'm on Frosty display. My song will be great for a long time on my life. You can get chicken checks and repeat coops off if you choose to. Two fat gay niggas in a row. I blame the brackets for how these fruits loop, and I really. No way to put no fear in this nigga. So I killed two birds in one stone. Murdered him and showed NASA how to be a motherfucking serial killer. Hashtag
still ain't listening. I said, this shit wasn't even a fair fight. Cool, because my rounds are packing more lines than the last fair night. So hurry, hurry. Step right up, everybody. Gather around and look at the world's ugliest head. Fuck a hell. My biggest fear is being trapped in the funhouse with this man and dozens of mirrors. I forget. You a D-boy. Let me guess your weight. 0 times. Swing the hammer, so don't get your bell run up top for trying to test your strength. I got that shit. Young niggas lined up ready to spread a nozzle in this clown's mouth. All you gonna see is a big blast and a ring of fire that'll tilt this world and have them spinning down south. Body laid out on the ground in an ugly position. That's a yoga class. I'm gonna have his boo boo shaking and jelly stoned in the park, bare naked. That's yogi ass. I'm gonna put it all over your face. You a weird looking green ass nigga. That's a yoga mask. See, I know my profession, but all your best bars be jokes. So you the only kamikaze. But you signed up for this suicide mission. So you the only kamikaze. Damn, the kamikaze is around at the fair, right? Now, see, I just got back to the fair, right? I told y'all, this won't be no fair fight. But it ain't gotta be fair. It's willpower. That's how I got to the top of this ride. Kicking and stomping all these slow ass niggas that was trying to get on for free off the side. But don't you not feel sorry for this bitch. Up his dumb ass to the side. If your bars ain't tight and secure through the round, you fall off and die. You just got put behind these bars. I call it a jail sentence. The name is called. It's like, y'all ain't fucked this shit. You ain't playing fair. I just hit your bitch ass to the chair. I hope you fry and die there. You don't get my slogan, you bitch. Hashtag bars.
Y'all like my blog? Y'all good? Y'all like my blog?
No.
Y'all like the blog?
I like the blog.
I like your shit.
Damn, you like blog, please.
I like my blog, too.
Damn, you like blog.
I like my blog, too. Let's go.
I'm known to say some funny shit. But see, you a real comedian. Let me show you why you shouldn't be on this stage with me again. I'll leave him downstairs if I burn the Mac. See how I'm starting? Me and my niggas get high and run the streets like Martin. Run, tell that. Cause after I kill you, it's gonna be a death at a funeral. Cause I'm bombing your big mama house too.
Yeah.
Nigga. Yeah. I will go Eddie Murphy raw with Monique. And us right in places is hysterical. Cause life changed when mama said we was coming to America. I'll leave you holy, man. And yeah, I'm bragging. Cause it's gonna take more than 48 hours to find out why this donkey fucking with a dragon. And fuck what happened. Cause that's not my best plug. I'm about to have you losing hope. Who I done battled? Rock, Herb, Green, now Reggie. I even moved the boat. Bitch, I ain't been battling. I've been moving dope, so you can. One, two. Just gonna get you hit with a 1-2. You was whacking this season, you suck in season 1-2. What the fuck is a sandwich? Is that a man that ride a broom? Does he use a 1-2? That bitch tested the mic before she performed, like testing 1-2. 1-2. She even sucked up my Hispanic homeboy 1-2. Nigga, your daddy got the gayest wrestling name in sports history. And that's facts. Him and your mammy got along because they both used to getting smacked, choked, and put on their back. You spoke on Hurricane, but I see why you couldn't get the deadline proper. Because when you was working for the news, you ain't do ever coffee. Your fat ass was doing Crime Stoppers. On the curb, they heard the H stretch you. When I put a gun on you, it's a retarded John Coffey. That mean that 38 special and fuck you, nigga. And whoever got an issue, and before I end, I want to hear my slogan from Trends.
Trends?
You bitch!
So that's just the highlights, just the end. All right. That's cool. It was good, man. I'm gonna give it a thumbs up. See when the one didn't dislike it. Okay, my verdict. I would say it just seemed low, don't it? I don't know. Y'all probably hear. Alright, my verdict is basically my verdict is basically first round, Hurricane came out shaky, man. His energy didn't match John. So I gave the first round to John. Second round, I gave it to John too. He started picking up. The third round, I still gave it to John. Don't get me wrong, Hurricane picked it up tremendously in that third. That third is arguably, like, if you want to give Hurricane that one and make it a 2-1. By all means, I respect that, but I gave John it's a 3-0, but a light 3-0. Like, he edged it. Just, you know what I mean? If anything, he only edged it with all the circus of, you know, carnival schemes, and when he said the whole ride scheme, you know, your bars, you know, ain't tight enough, so you'll fall off this ride. Bruh, fall off and die, I was like, come on, bro. It made perfect sense. So that was my verdict. 3-0, but if you want to go 2-1, that's cool, too, if you want to, you know, get around. I don't want to say the phone. You know what I mean? He did pick it up though. That third was actually pretty funny. But sorry about that, y'all. Other than that, appreciate I forgot who tweeted this link. You know who you is. I appreciate you tweeting me this link. Feel free to tweet me any other links of a battle. I will watch it. I always watch the ones you tweet me first because, you know what I mean, it's on my Twitter. I can just grab the link. That's why I be telling people in the group, you know, shout out to AFM, tweet me the link, because if you don't tweet me, then I got to just add it to the watch later list. My watch later list is ridiculous long, so if I add it to the watch later list, you won't see a video until December. You know what I'm saying? So if you tweet me the link, I can get it done. So anyways, your boy Dust from the Go, don't check out that freestyle. It's not a freestyle, so I gotta change it. I'm so used to seeing that freestyle. Check out the song I'm on in the description below. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Two fingers to the side. Dust!